isn't a feminist.
I don't know if I would call myself one. Too much of a label.
You can't be part of women's movement or NGO about women without, for instance, reading up on women.
Women will lead women. Women will talk about women's issues.
Why?
We can lead men and women.
To be apolitical for our generation was to be a non-Indian.
The right to choose, agency or control over your own activities, access to the public space, it's all there now. But we suddenly realized, but this is not what we meant.
लड़कियां आप आगे आएंगी ना लिमिट तक आए तो ठीक है अब इस लिमिट तक आगे आएंगे तो फिर नाम
अनलिमिटेड हो जाती है अनलिमिटेड हो जाती है उसके बाद उनके साथ गलत होता
है. Do you want to be a feminist? Do you want to be ugly?
स्त्री ही पातिव्रत्याची वात्सल्याची ममतेची पवित्र मूर्ति है.
What is it that's common to us all? What we call feminism?
Feminism is a process, not an identity or label. I won't be defined, I'd be described.
It's okay for Western women to talk about sexual liberation. In our country, there are many other problems to solve.
Yeah, yeah, no sex please, we are Indian.
It's not the duty of women to see that men understand.
हम अपनी माँ को भी अपने जुल्मों का शिकार देखा हमने. फिर हमारे ऊपर जो जुल्म हो रहे थे हम उन्हें वो भी सह रहे थे. लेकिन जब नारी आंदोलन का एक तूफान आया तो उस तूफान में जाने को किसका दिल नहीं चाहता.